this is our sway. This is one of those moves where you have to knock off the return from the previous move because you need to put the ladies backwards onto the right foot. So you're going to notice the ladies away, stepping backwards onto the right. Guys, you're going to lead the ladies into your sway by pulling the ladies forwards, by pulling in towards your waist and out to the right. Guys, as you lead the ladies in, you're going to slide in side by side to meet her. The right hand is now on the lady's far hip. Fellas, we can now accept the ladies off of the left hand. We're now going to be swaying backwards onto the right foot with your partner as you point to the left. As you lead the ladies forward, tuck her in ever so slightly, put your way onto your left foot, ladies, your ways. Where's your way now?
My legs on my left foot, and as you can see, my right foot is free, but I don't normally hold it up like this in a dance. I'm just ready, prepped to go off.
Okay, guys, you're going to nose the ladies forward. Okay, as you nose the ladies forward, you're going to let go with the left, lower the right hand down. But an anti-clockwise, a lady returning on the end of the move. As she comes around to face you, lower the right hand down, stepping backwards onto your left.
It's very difficult turning slowly, so when you're actually in this, you can do it a little bit faster than us.
Yeah, shall we go from the opposite side?
Yeah, be careful though, guys, when you're doing that move where you're getting the ladies to turn into your side, be careful not to overturn her hand. Mm-hmm. If she's not turning, just gently, as you take the hand out to the side, can you see the way Adam's doing it? He pulls that hand down and out slightly.
Yeah.
So you do a little twist, because if you're going to twist her hand, she's going to gently follow that motion, hopefully. If she doesn't, let her go on by and try again.
Yeah, because I want my hand to sort of be underneath at this point, so her arm's on top.
That's right. Okay. Right, do it from the other side.
From the opposite side. So we're in a man's right to lady's right again. So you're going to nudge the ladies backwards onto her right foot. You're now going to sway back, bring the ladies into your sway, bring her onto your right hip. You're now going to sway backwards onto your right foot with your partner, pointing your left. As you lead the ladies forward, twist her in a little bit. Now at this point here, fellas, you're going to send the ladies forward, but take a very small step forward onto your left foot. That sends her forward. As she comes around to face you, put your weight onto your right foot, lower your right hand down, make an anti-clockwise lady return. As you bring your right hand over the top of the lady's head. As she comes around to face you, you lower your right hand down, and step backwards onto your left. Try with a count this time.
That's right.
All right, here we go. And 7, 8, step back, lead it in, sway back, sway forward, step forwards, lower, return, and back.
And from the other side.
Yeah. Okay, here we go, we get to show you off this time. And 5, 6, 7, 8, step back, lead it in, sway forwards, lead it forwards, lower right, return, back. We'll try to use it. And 5, 6, 7, 8, back, in, sway, back, forwards, lower the right, return, and one more time on this side. And 5, 6, 7, 8, back. In, twist, out, forwards, lower the right, return, back.